heated argument with the guards.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
He's a lawyer, so he's like, I know the law.
And the guards are just trying to do their job, man. I know. Like, just help them out.
We're not like military guys here. We're literally just trying to get our jobs done.
Well, he did eventually remove his suspenders. Problem is, he also removed his pants.
Yeah, baby. Oh, you want to see it? Here you go, man.
He then put him in the bin and walked through the metal detector in just his shirt under. So, as he was standing in the lobby, still pantsless, sheriff's deputy showed up.
Thank you. Just hearing the word cancer can be frightening. At Kaiser Permanente, we're a leader in the prevention, early detection, and treatment of cancer. We keep track of your cancer screenings and remind you when it's time for the next one. And if you ever do hear that word, our teams of specialists use cutting-edge treatments to help make other words like hope, recovery, and cancer-free possible. Kaiser Permanente, tomorrow's healthcare today. Learn more at kp.org/thrive.
Hi, I'm Vanessa with PG&E. If you see a down power line, stay away from it and keep others away. Call 911. Let our first responders come out and handle it. Police and fire will respond as well as PG&E. To learn more, visit pge.com/safety.